Hello, fellow knobheads and beat people. I'm George, the gentleman rocker, and in this hands-on mutable instruments plaids, we'll take a look at the analog snare drum. Here we have the analog snare drum. The sound produced on the out employs a bunch of bridged T-networks, one for each mode of the shell, excited by a nicely shaped pulse. It also adds some bandpass filtered noise. The harmonics sets a balance of the harmonic and noisy components of the sound. The timbre sets the balance between the different modes of the drum. The morph sets the decay time of the produced sound. The signal coming from the aux out is based on a pair of frequency modulated sine VCOs, mixed with high pass filtered noise. In the next episode, we'll take a look at the wobble and speech synthesis.